The red sphere has 100 times the density of the white spheres, and it quickly sinks to the bottom when gravity is present. Now, suppose we are in a zero-gravity environment, and we wish to separate the red spheres from the white spheres. We can do this by using a device we call a centrifuge. As the centrifuge rotates, the red spheres start to separate from the white spheres. The faster the rotation, the greater this effect. Although here, the red spheres have 100 times the density of the white spheres, the principle shown here will work even if there is only a very slight difference in the densities of the particles. The red spheres seem to magically move towards the outside walls. But because this is a physics video, there is no such thing as magic. And there is no such thing as a centrifugal force. In the absence of a force, all objects simply want to continue moving in a straight line with a constant velocity, which causes all the spheres to want to move towards the outside walls when the centrifuge is spinning. The red spheres then push the less dense white spheres out of the way. In the same way that when gravity is present, objects with higher densities sink to the bottom. Much more information is available in the video Physics, Laws of Motion, Newton and Beyond.